In the wake of the global economic crisis, youth unemployment rates reached record levels in many European countries. In addition to the economic impact on young people's lives, studies have also shown that unemployment can negatively influence mental and physical health. In order to address these challenges and establish effective political measures, the causes and consequences of youth unemployment need to be understood and evaluated. The European research project CUPES aims to assess the role of families, educational institutions and politics on young people's education and career choices, and, eventually, their path towards economic self-sufficiency. The researchers have generated a rich empirical database to learn about how young Europeans make these decisions and how they are affected by the expectations, resources and support they receive from their parents. In-depth interviews with three generations of family members in 11 countries showed how family members serve as role models and can significantly influence young people's aspirations and attitudes. For example, young people will be more willing to take risks to improve their employment situation when they observe that their own parents or grandparents did the same. The cross-country data revealed that political support measures for young entrepreneurs are much more likely to succeed when parents serve as positive examples. Passing on their work values, self-employed parents serve as a major predictor for a young person's orientation towards self-employment. The CUPES data also showed a significant need for career guidance at school. While many parents hope that their children will achieve a higher level of education than they did, these hopes do not necessarily reflect the current demands of the labour market. Improving information and counselling services could therefore reduce the mismatch between young people's skills and employer demands. Looking at labour market services and programmes, a CUPES survey of around 3,000 young Germans indicated a need for action. Particularly those respondents who had experienced unemployment themselves indicated a clear lack of confidence in public employment services. As these institutions play a central role in the European Union's agenda to combat youth unemployment, such results underscore the need for political measures to increase confidence in these institutions. Although youth unemployment rates have begun to decline in many European countries, numerous challenges remain, particularly for vulnerable groups of young people, such as early school leavers or young adults with an immigration background. The findings from the CUPES project have the potential to inform policies aimed at tackling one of the most pressing matters for European society today.